Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video I want to show you how to annotate the screen using your tools in a Zoom meeting on your iPhone. So if the leader in your meeting is sharing their screen and they've turned on annotation tools, or if you're sharing your screen and the administrator of that Zoom meeting has allowed annotation tools, this will work for you. All right, so in order to show you how to do this, I'm going to share my screen, and I'm just going to share a screenshot that I have. This would work with anything that you're sharing your screen on. So that this is just a screenshot of the background of my phone, the apps, and let's say I'm trying to teach someone where to find the Zoom app on their phone. So what I can do is if I tap anywhere on my Zoom share screen, there's a little pencil button on the bottom left-hand corner that appears. It goes away after a few seconds. So what you want to do is click on this pencil. This is your annotation tool. And now you'll see a few options here. You can spotlight, which is going to give you a pointer. So, and then you can use your finger to point. And I could say here, right here, zoom. You could also have a pen. You could change the color. There's not a lot of options, but I'm going to choose red. I could circle it here and say this is the Zoom application. You could use the eraser here to erase it. And if you have a bunch of annotations on the board and you'd like to save it, you can go ahead and click save. I have a pop-up that appeared, and that's because I have yet to allow Zoom access to my photos. So in order to save that, you would need to change that setting. You could do so right from here, and you see up here at the top, you can allow photos. You can do all photos or selected photos. I'll just do all photos for this. If you try to change the setting while you're in a meeting, you might get kicked out. So that's something you'd want to do beforehand. I hope this video helped you learn how to annotate in a Zoom meeting on your iPhone. My name is Jessica, and I hope to see you in the next video.